guys that are going to be facing the field.
Yeah.
And we're going to get a story. It's a good one. Please welcome our pace rider, Steve Tone. Good old Daytona beach guy that probably knows everybody that ever rode a motorcycle in Daytona. But Steve, you know a thing or two about road racing as well. Give us a brief history of your road racing experience and flat track or whatever you've done.
I've done a little bit of road racing in Daytona for the last 27 years. Waving everybody.
10-inch racing at Daytona International Speedway. Right, listen, ladies and gentlemen, he's a shy guy. I'm going to repeat what he said. For 27 years, these motorcycles, he and his buddy, they've been racing at Daytona International Speedway. I thought that a really cool fact. How did this come about that you were selected by Billy to be the guy to lead the field here today?
Yeah.
Got the call, and that was that, right?
Yep.
He's really, he does all of his talking with his throttle hand. One more time, our pace rider, Steve Cole. Two minutes, if you're going, now's the time. Absolute final call for practice here today. It's such a speed. One and only practice, and it's coming to a close right now.
Josh from TV's Moonshine is gonna do a couple hat laps for you.
We're gonna damn make it a dodge round.
Good luck.
Can't never could.
Stay safe, buddy.
I just wish we could have got some practice.
Yeah, we'll make it that much more fun.
Yeah. Practice yesterday. You rode yesterday, right?
Yeah, but I never have got the problems ironed out yet. It's been steady every time.
On a fast lap anyway.
I made a good lap.
Yeah.
Hopefully I won't hit the wall.
Now you got to put 5 or 10 of them together.
If I go flying toward the wall, I think I'm just going to jump out and try to bounce off the fence. At least it's going to have a little spring to it.
Was that your dog that was...
Out here?
Yeah.
Nah, she's back at the house.
Seemed like we're staying right there pretty much.
I think that's buried.
I'm afraid she'd get run over at the racetrack.
Yeah.
It gets too loud for her, too.
Yeah.
All confused. Yeah.
Okay.